I like collaborations and I like solo work. They both have their place. I give the metaphor of cooking. A collaboration is when you're cooking and other people put ingredients in that you would have never thought in a million years to put oregano and bacon in that dish. And you're like, oh my God, this is amazing. I've learned something. But then sometimes you just want to have simple tomato soup.